Welcome to WebStylePress. If you could randomize things in CSS, you can generate random numbers, you can generate random elements in HTML and much more. Let's randomize a number in CSS by using SASS. We will test SASS random function with or without given limit. We will use a formula to generate random number from given range of numbers. Then we will create a function to generate random whole number from a given min-max range of numbers. We want to generate font size of range in between 16 pixels to 22 pixels. But then we will have a function that can take min and max parameters to generate random number to use in font size. We will test our output for the font size in this document. I have a div with text. Text font size is 20 pixels right now. This is our CSS. Font size is 20 pixels. I will create a helping element separately to show the font size output. It's a sudo after element, and we can display font size here. If we inspect this element, font size is also being displayed here, but we have also displayed it here. This is just a helping element. So SASS provides a random function. Its minimum value is 1 if provided with a single integer parameter number for upper limit. This is random without the upper limit. Let's use it. And also use it here. Our text is this one. Without upper limit, SASS random function generates a random decimal number between 0 and 1, as you can see here. We need a random whole number, so we will provide an upper limit to SASS random function. Let's say 16. Now the font size output will be between 1 to 16 pixels. But we want random font size between 16 pixels to 22 pixels. For that, we can change our limit and add some number in it, like 7 plus 15. Now we have font size of 17 pixels. Now upper limit is 7, means number can be between 1 to 7, and we have added 15 in it. If the number is 1, this number is 1, then 15 plus 1 is equal to 16 pixels. If this number is 7, then 7 plus 15 is 22. So this formula will give us font size between 16 pixels to 22 pixels. Now it's 22. Now it's 17. 22, 20 pixels, 16 pixels. So we can have a random number between 16 to 22 pixels, but we want to provide min and max numbers to make it more flexible. So let's define our range. Minimum 16 and max 22. And random will be this one without upper limit. So we have got the random number in SASS, then our min and max numbers. And for our result, this is our result. Minimum number plus floor, this random number multiplied by, and then max minus min plus 1. And now we have to use this result here and here. And now we have got perfect whole number and it's a random number between 16 to 22 by using min and max range. 20 pixels, 21 pixels, 20 pixels again, 18 pixels. So this solves the problem. We have got a formula, we have got min and max range, and we have our font size, that is a whole number, between our minimum and maximum range. We have min and max range, and we are generating random number properly, but it is not flexible enough, not dynamic enough. We have to create a function that can take minimum and maximum numbers and generate one random number. So this is our function. This is function name, random range, and we have got min and max. Return random range. And inside this function, we need this one. And then random range. Will be this formula. Now we can use this function. This is our new variable, the output, and we are using this function now, random range, and we have provided 16 as minimum number and 22 as maximum number. And now we can output it here. Font size, the output, and here the output. The output is not proper because return statement is not correct. We need a dollar sign here. So we have got our function, and we stored this function with min max values in a variable, and we have used this variable here. 21 pixels, 16 pixels, 17 pixels, 16 pixels, 19 pixels. So it is between 16 and 22. Now we can use this SASS random number function as many times as we like. Now this was a helping element. We don't need it, and we don't need this as well. Now we can use this random function here. We also don't need this now, because now we have got a function. We can call function anywhere as many times as we like and give it min max range of numbers to generate whole random number. So there you go, SASS random range function, and its usage is like this one. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.